Krista, are you there? It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Sam? Shh! We have to be quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look. You can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. It's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? That looks like it hurt. Okay.
Yeah.
just have to stay out of their reach. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. Ugh. I am so sick of that smell. No food here either. Find anything yet? Gotta check everywhere. Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all. I'm sorry, Sam.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at it. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit!